I am Clara Peeters, the Curatorial Assistant to the Permanent Art Collection at Western Michigan University. The Permanent Art Collection is made up of works that are purchased with Western funds and also donated to the university. It is all of the art that is on campus. So all of the sculptures outside, all of the art that is hanging in the buildings, in people's offices, conference rooms, stuff like that. And I manage it, take care of it, oversee the placement of the work, and make sure that it is quality. They comprise of like former faculty members' work, student work, sometimes work by artists that are local and regional. It spans a very wide time frame as well. There's work from the late 1800s to present day. So these are pieces that I took out of the frames because the mats had water damage. You see here there's water damage on the mat, but the piece itself is fine, so we're just gonna cut a new mat for it and stick it back in the frame. This piece, the frame itself was broken, so we had to take it apart and we're gonna remake the frame so that we can fix this and then it'll be all set. But sometimes the pieces themselves are damaged, like there'll be scratches in the piece or the piece will be like warping from humidity. Then we will just flat file that and come back to it at a later date. Sometimes we'll have the artist come and repair it if the artist is relatively local. That's like the best option, is to have the artist come in and fix the work. Other times, we will try and get like a quote for a restorer to come in and restore the work. There are a lot of works that are damaged beyond repair. Those become more of just like historical objects that we have for research and reference. So these are pieces from the collection that are in waiting of repairs. Like for example, this one needs a better colored mat, probably white, and then a new coat of paint on the frame. This one has a crack in the glass, so we'll recut glass for this one. This piece is generally fine, but I think that this pink mat doesn't add anything to the work, so we're gonna recut a different color for the mat and just make it look a lot better. This one I actually found at WMU surplus sales, which is a problem that we have sometimes with people retiring, leaving their offices, or departments moving, and then them sending University Art Collection work to the WMU surplus sales. So the work is kind of in all different stages of needing things done to it that we have here in this building. So these are the flat files that we store pieces from the collection in that aren't in frames. So we will put them in these plastic sleeves and then store them flat like this. And it's a nice way to be able to store a lot of work in a small amount of space. So if you want to have artwork from the collection hosted in your office space or conference room or reception area in your department, you can contact me at clara.l.peeters@wmich.edu and we can chat about it. It'll be fun.